वेलकम बैक टू सेकेंड लेक्चरर. सो इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी लर्न्ड अप टू एडियाबेटिक प्रोसेस. यस, आई होप यू डिड प्रैक्टिस. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर थर्मोडायनेमिक्स चैप्टर. यस, कम चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस टॉक, लेट अस डिस्कस. So third process, that is isobaric process. Third process, isobaric process. So what is the basic regarding to the isobaric process? In case of isobaric process, tell me. Bar bole to kya? No. Bar is the unit of pressure. So in isobaric process, pressure remains constant. Good, very good. Second point, pressure remains constant. Bole to, pressure is not going to change. Change in pressure is zero. Correct or not, children? Yes. So next point, in case of isobaric process, volume is directly proportional to temperature. Volume क्या होता है भाई? Volume is directly proportional to temperature. If volume increases, what happens? Temperature is also going to increase. Both are directly proportional to each other in case of isobaric process. Then nature of graph. Come children, nature of graph. देखो भाई, nature of graph कैसा होता है? Look at here. So that is indicator diagram, PV diagram. So right now I am going to draw indicator diagram. ये मेरा beautiful y axis है, ये मेरा beautiful x axis है, ये orange O है. Orange नहीं भाई, origin O है. Along y axis pressure, along x-axis volume. Yes, देखो भाई, इधर देखो, ध्यान से देखो. Good children, bright children. The nature of graph, indicator diagram. Pressure constant. How? Tell me. How I should draw the graph? Can anyone tell me? Yes. The straight line which is parallel to x-axis. इधर देखो भाई, इधर देखो, pressure क्या है? Constant है. इधर देखो, ये 0, 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit. Pressure constant, 4 only. Pressure is constant. What about volume? Volume is going to change. Volume क्या हो रहा है? Change हो रहा है भाई. So this is the nature of graph. Getting what I'm telling? Then I am going to put arrow somewhat like this. Tell me, what does it means? What does it tells? अभी देखो भाई, arrow mark ऐसा है. बोलो भाई, क्या होता है? Whether it is expansion or it is compression. Volume is increasing. Yes, expansion. Yes. Gas is going to expand. Good children. If the arrow mark is somewhat like this, arrow mark देखो भाई, this is first case, this is second case. Arrow mark ऐसा है भाई. बोलो भाई, क्या होता है भाई? अरे यार, tell me. Yes, volume is decreasing. So if arrow is somewhat like this, expansion. If arrow is somewhat like this, it represents what? Compression. Very good. Compression. Gas is going to compress. Getting what I'm telling, children? Okay. Yes, good. Well. So, fourth one. Isochoric process. Yes, let us discuss isochoric process. Fourth process hai. Isochoric process. बोलो भाई आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस क्या है? इन केस ऑफ आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस टेल मी द बेसिक रिगार्डिंग टू द आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस, टेल मी द बेसिक पॉइंट, टेल मी टेल मी टेल मी टेल मी टेल मी. यस वेरी गुड. वॉल्यूम रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट. वेरी गुड गुड चिल्ड्रन ब्राइट चिल्ड्रन. वॉल्यूम रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट. चेंज इन वॉल्यूम जीरो. वॉल्यूम इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेंज. देन इक्वेशन प्रेशर डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू टेम्परेचर इन केस ऑफ आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस. इंडिकेटर डायग्राम हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू इंडिकेट. इंडिकेटर डायग्राम और नेचर ऑफ ग्राफ वट एवर इट मे बी बोथ आर सेम ओनली. सो y axis, x axis, orange O, pressure, volume. Volume should be constant. So I am going to draw the line, straight line, which is exactly parallel to y axis, but perpendicular to x axis. Yes or no, children? Look at here. Volume constant. अभी देखो, a one unit है, a two unit है, a three unit है, a four unit है. वॉल्यूम कितना है? थ्री यूनिट ओनली. सो वॉल्यूम इज कॉन्स्टेंट. यस सो दिस इज इंडिकेटर डायग्राम फॉर आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस. चिल्ड्रन गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग चिल्ड्रन? इज इट क्लियर? ओके सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट आइसोथर्मल, एडियाबेटिक, आइसोबैरिक एंड आइसोकोरिक प्रोसेस. ओके डन? यस चिल्ड्रन डन. So next, we are going to learn the one of the important concept. What do you mean by heat? What do you mean by internal energy? And what is the meaning of work done in case of thermodynamics? Yes, come chill. So put a heading. Likho bhai, heading likho. Next heading, heat, internal energy, and work done. Heat, internal energy, and work done in case of thermodynamics. Okay, let us discuss one by one, children. First point, heat kya hai bhai? Can anyone tell me? हीट क्या है? कैन एनी वन टेल मी व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ हीट? यस हीट इज द फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी. वेरी गुड. हीट क्या है भाई? इट इज द फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी. हीट ऑलवेज फ्लोस फ्रॉम वेयर टू वेयर. कहां से कहां हीट फ्लो होता है भाई? यस हीट इज ऑलवेज फ्लोस फ्रॉम हायर टेम्परेचर टू लोअर टेम्परेचर. दैट इज हीट. गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग यू? Heat is different, temperature is different. Yes, temperature is going to decide in which direction heat should be, heat must flow. Temperature is going to guide to whom? Heat. Getting what I am telling? First, heat is what? Heat is the form of energy. Yes, very good. Heat always flows from higher temperature to lower temperature. In another words, heat energy always flows from hot body to cold body only. Who is going to decide? Temperature is going to decide. Temperature is going to give the direction to whom? To heat energy. Getting what I'm telling you? Getting what I'm telling? Okay. So heat and second one, internal energy. So internal energy. So internal energy, it is quite important for your point of examination also. Look at here, children. Internal energy bole to. In general, heat we are going to denote by the letter capital Q. Internal energy we are going to indicate, we are going to denote by the letter यू, कैपिटल यू। सो इंटरनल एनर्जी बोले तो इट इज द सम ऑफ पोटेंशियल एनर्जी एंड द सम ऑफ पोटेंशियल एनर्जी एंड काइनेटिक एनर्जी, दिस इज इंटरनल एनर्जी चिल्ड्रन। बोलो भाई इंटरनल एनर्जी बोले तो क्या, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी प्लस काइनेटिक एनर्जी। गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग चिल्ड्रन, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी प्लस काइनेटिक एनर्जी। सो लेट अस डिस्कस पोटेंशियल एनर्जी एंड लेट अस डिस्कस काइनेटिक एनर्जी। लुक एट हियर चिल्ड्रन, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी डेफिनेशन बेसिकली व्हाट इज पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, वी नो चिल्ड्रन सिंस फ्रॉम अवर हाई स्कूल सेक्शन वी नो पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज द एनर्जी विच इज जनरेटेड बाई द वर्च्यू ऑफ इट्स पोजिशन। What is kinetic energy? The kinetic energy, it is the energy, it is due to the, by virtue of its motion. That definition in case of mechanics, Newtonian mechanics. But right now we are discussing what? Thermodynamics, children. In thermodynamics, we are going to learn what do you mean by potential energy and what do you mean by kinetic energy in thermodynamics. Come, children. Let us discuss. First, I am going to teach potential energy. Potential energy क्या होता है भाई? कहाँ? Thermodynamics में. Potential energy. So I will give few examples to children. Potential energy. Look at here. माना कि ये sun है. माना कि ये earth है. Yes, very good. Earth is going to revolve around the sun. In one particular orbit, yes, yes, in elliptical orbit, we know, we learnt in gravitation chapter. Come children, here there is a certain distance between earth and sun. Distance hai na, sun aur earth ke beech mein ek distance hai, yes or no children, yes, then idhar sun aur earth ka beech kya hai, distance hai, bole to iske paas kya hoga, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी होगा, दिस हैविंग व्हाट पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ पोटेंशियल एनर्जी, ग्रेविटेशनल पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इट इज, वी लर्न्ड इन ग्रेविटेशन चैप्टर, करेक्ट और नॉट चिल्ड्रन। सो लेट अस टेक अनदर एग्जांपल, माना कि एक एटम है, यस एटम, सो ये न्यूक्लियस है, यस दिस इज पॉजिटिवली चार्ज्ड न्यूक्लियस, वेरी गुड, positively charged nucleus, around the nucleus one electron is going to revolve, very good, one electron is going to revolve children, look at here, there is a certain distance between positively charged nucleus and negatively charged electron, then tell me condition kya hai, potential energy hone ke liye condition kya chahiye, the distance, the separation should be there between two particles, two atoms, two molecules, like this. So here we are having positive charged nucleus, here we having one negatively charged particle electron, so we are having distance, definitely there will be a potential energy here, what kind of potential energy it is, yes, very good, we learned in second PUC in atom chapter, that is electrostatic potential energy children, getting what I am telling, here we are having gravitational potential energy, here we are having electrostatic potential energy, so what is the condition for the potential energy, there must be a two particles or two atoms or two molecules, between these two molecules there must be a distance, then only they are going to possess what? Potential energy. Come children. अभी देखो भाई, इधर देखो, ये पहला molecule है, ये दूसरा molecule है, ऐसे दो molecules हैं, yes? So this is the center of the first molecule and this is the center of the second molecule. There is a certain distance between the center of the first molecule and the center of the second molecule. Then tell me, इसके पास potential energy होगा? यस, इसके पास पोटेंशियल एनर्जी डेफिनेटली होगा। अभी देखो, एक मॉलिक्यूल है और एक मॉलिक्यूल है, ये सेंटर है, ये भी सेंटर है। देर इज अ सर्टेन डिस्टेंस बिटवीन फर्स्ट मॉलिक्यूल एंड सेकेंड मॉलिक्यूल। कंडीशन क्या हुआ? सेटिस्फाई हुआ, डिस्टेंस प्रेजेंट है। बोलो भाई, इधर पोटेंशियल एनर्जी होगा? यस, डेफिनेटली पोटेंशियल एनर्जी होगा चिल्ड्रन। फिर से लुक एट इट, आई एम गोइंग टू इंक्रीज दिस डिस्टेंस, आई एम गोइंग टू इंक्रीज दिस डिस्टेंस, देन व्हाट हैपेंस? यस, वेरी गुड, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू इंक्रीज। मॉलिक्यूल्स का पोटेंशियल एनर्जी क्या होता है भाई? यस, वेरी गुड, मॉलिक्यूल्स का बीच रहने वाला पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू इंक्रीज। गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग चिल्ड्रन? यस, ओके, फिर से कम चिल्ड्रन, देखो, माना कि मेरे पास एक आइस है, आइस क्यूब है, मामा की नहीं, माना कि दिस इज आइस क्यूब। बोले तो सॉलिड है, यस सॉलिड, वेरी गुड, दिस इज अ सॉलिड, यस सॉलिड चिल्ड्रन, सॉलिड, यस। मॉलिक्यूल्स आर गोइंग टू अरेंज समवॉट लाइक दिस, आई एम गोइंग टू सप्लाई द हीट एनर्जी, बिकॉज वी आर डिस्कसिंग थर्मोडायनेमिक्स, आई शुड सप्लाई हीट एनर्जी हियर, आई एम गोइंग टू सप्लाई द हीट एनर्जी, देन व्हाट हैपेंस? Then what happens? Tell me. Then what happens? The distance between the two molecules, the distance between the molecules are going to increase. If distance increases, what happens? Potential energy increases. Yes? Look at here. I am going to supply the heat energy. Distance is going to increase. Potential energy is going to increase. Then arrangement. अरेंजमेंट को देखो भाई, अरेंजमेंट कैसा होता है? राइट नाउ अरेंजमेंट इज समवॉट, सो लुक एट द अरेंजमेंट चिल्ड्रन, इन फर्स्ट केस अरेंजमेंट इज समवॉट लाइक दिस, इन सेकंड केस अरेंजमेंट इज समवॉट लाइक दिस। ये अरेंजमेंट चेंज हुआ, कैसे हुआ, किससे हुआ? बिकॉज वी सप्लाई व्हाट? हीट एनर्जी, वी सप्लाइड हीट एनर्जी, हीट एनर्जी को सप्लाई किया, डिस्टेंस इंक्रीज हुआ, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इंक्रीज हुआ। यस, अभी देखो भाई, अभी देखो, इफ पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इंक्रीजेस, इफ डिस्टेंस इंक्रीजेस, देन सॉलिड इज गोइंग टू कन्वर्ट एज लिक्विड। सॉलिड क्या हुआ भाई? सॉलिड लिक्विड को कन्वर्ट हुआ। यस और नो चिल्ड्रन? Again, I am going to supply the heat energy. Again, what happens? Molecules are going to receive the heat energy. Again, distance is going to increase. Yes. Again, distance is going to increase. Yes, distance is going to increase. Okay. Once again, distance increases. Potential energy increases. What about state? State bhi change hua. Abhi state kaun sa hai? कर्नाटक स्टेट है? नहीं चिल्ड्रन, वो गैसियस स्टेट है, गैस, गैसियस स्टेट। सो व्हाट डू वी कंक्लूड चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट डू वी कंक्लूड? इफ पोटेंशियल एनर्जी बिटवीन द मॉलिक्यूल्स इंक्रीजेस, स्टेट इज गोइंग टू चेंज, फेज इज गोइंग टू चेंज, देन व्हाट वी कैन से, व्हाट वी कैन राइट चिल्ड्रन, वन थंब रूल, व्हाट इज दैट थंब रूल? If potential energy changes, state is going to changes. If potential energy increases, state is going to change. So in another words, potential energy is responsible for the to change the state. Clear hai bhai? Potential energy is responsible for to change the state. Getting what I'm telling you? So this is very very important conclusion children. Potential energy responsible है, कैसे? वो क्या change करता है? State को change करता है। अभी देखो भाई, अभी देखो, इधर देखो, tell me, in solid and liquid, in which state potential energy is more? Yes, good. In liquid state, potential energy is more. Liquid gas. In case of gas, potential energy is more. Why? Because distance is more. Getting what I'm telling? Solid liquid. Liquid. More potential energy. Solid gas. Gas is having more potential energy. Liquid gas. Gas is having more potential energy. Gas, gas. Same potential energy, children. Getting what I'm telling, children? So this is potential energy. Getting what I'm telling? Okay, children. So one line answer. Potential energy is responsible for to change the state from solid to liquid, liquid to gas, children. Is it clear, children? Yes. Good, children. Bright, children. So heat done. Potential energy done. Then let us talk about kinetic energy. So let us talk about kinetic energy. Okay, I'm going to rewrite once again. Internal energy. Internal energy. U is equal to potential energy plus kinetic energy. So potential energy is done. Okay. So in mechanics, we learned about kinetic energy. So kinetic energy को क्या होता है भाई? Half m into v square होता है in mechanics. But in thermodynamics, it is completely changed, children. अभी देखो भाई, अभी देखो. Look at here. अभी देखो. So एक molecule है, yes? एक molecule है. So let us imagine somewhat like this. एक glass है. This is a glass. Glass है, okay. I am going to touch the glass somewhat like this. I am going to touch the glass somewhat like this. The molecules are going to hit the molecules which are present here. Those molecules are going to hit like this. I say hit करता है मेरे finger को. Yes, okay. Then change the situation. I am going to take hot water. I am going to take hot water. Then touch the glass. What happens? Yes, we are going to remove our finger immediately. Why? Because in first case, the velocity of the gas molecules, not gas molecules, the velocity of the molecules is less. So we can touch easily. Yes? In second case, what happens? The velocity of the molecules is more. कैसे पता चला वेलोसिटी ज्यादा हुआ? हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू से चिल्ड्रन, हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू से द वेलोसिटी इज मोर बिकॉज टेम्परेचर इज मोर. गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग चिल्ड्रन? इन फर्स्ट केस नो टेम्परेचर, इन सेकंड केस टेम्परेचर इज मोर. यस, गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग? सो लुक एट हियर, वन लाइन आंसर चिल्ड्रन. So kinetic energy is responsible for the change in temperature. This is very, very important. Getting what I'm telling? If temperature increases, molecules velocity is going to increase. If velocity increases, what does it mean? If velocity increases, what does it mean? Kinetic energy is going to increase. Getting what I'm telling, children? Is it clear? Yes. So this is all about internal energy. So internal energy, it is the sum of potential energy and kinetic energy. Potential energy is responsible for what? To change the state. Kinetic energy is responsible for what? To change the temperature. If the temperature is more, then kinetic energy is more. Getting what I'm telling, children? So right now heat is done. Internal energy is done. Next, we are going to learn work done. This is very, very important, children. Come, children. Let us discuss about work done. Come, children. Let us discuss about work done. Work done क्या होता है thermodynamics में? We will discuss. So third point, work done. W. Yes, very good. Work done. So we know that work done is what? Force into displacement. Very good. We know that work done is equal to force into displacement. That is W is equal to F into displacement X. It is in case of what? It is in case of mechanics. Right now we are discussing what? Thermodynamics. Thermodynamics mein kya hota hai? Work done. I will explain. Look at here. I will explain. Look at here. Mana ki ek cylinder hai. Yes. Mama ki nahi. Mana ki ek cylinder hai. Yes. This is a cylinder. I am going to consider one piston. Ye kya hai bhai? Ye piston hai. Aisa ek arrangement hai. So this is the piston and this is the cylinder. Cylinder. So here we are having gas. So here we are having gas. So we are having ideal gas, whatever it is, we are having gas. Is it clear, children? Okay. So next, look at it. So I am going to supply the heat energy. Yes. I am going to supply the heat energy. Come children. Maine kya supply kiya? हीट एनर्जी को सप्लाई किया. बिफोर सप्लाइंग हीट एनर्जी वॉल्यूम इज दिस मच. आई विल टेक इनिशियल वॉल्यूम वी वन और वी आई, वट एवर इट मीन. वी वन इज द इनिशियल वॉल्यूम. गेटिंग व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग? ओके. देन व्हाट हैपेंस? आई एम गोइंग टू सप्लाई द हीट. देन व्हाट हैपेंस? गैस इज गोइंग टू रिसीव द हीट. इट विल इंक्रीज इट्स टेम्परेचर. Then gas is going to expand. Gas क्या होता है भाई? Expand होता है. If gas expands, then what happens? The piston will go up like this. Piston I से ऊपर जाता है भाई. Piston ऊपर जाता है. So right now volume is V2. Volume increase हुआ. V1 initial volume. V2 final volume. So this is the displacement. Small displacement dx. Getting what I am telling you? Either work kaun kiya? Work is done by the gas. Kiska upar work hua? Work done on the piston. Work done by the gas. Or work done on the piston, children. Come children, let us calculate. So we know that. Whether we know or not, just write down. We know that pressure is equal to F upon A. Pressure is equal to F upon A. So F is equal to pressure into A. A bole to apple. No children. Area. Area of the cross section of this piston. Getting what I'm telling? Come children. Good children. Look at here. Compare equation 1 and 2. We know that. Whether we know or not, just to write down. We know that work done, small amount of work done, dW. Work done is equal to force into displacement. Small amount of displacement, dx. Okay. Then dW is equal to F bole to P into A. I will write P into A into dx. Look at here. dW, work done. P, pressure. A bole to area. dx bole to, that is distance or displacement, small amount of displacement. What is the SI unit of area? Meter square. What is the SI unit of displacement? Meter. Meter square into meter, meter cube, meter cube, meter cube. Kiska SI unit hai bhai? Volume ka SI unit hai. So instead of area into displacement, I will write change in volume dV. Yes, because dV is equal to area into small displacement dx. So this is the expression for work done in case of what? Thermodynamics, children. Getting what I am telling? So dW is the small amount of work done. Let us calculate total work done. Come children, let us calculate the total work done. So total work done W is equal to integration between the limits initial volume, final volume V2. Yes? So W is equal to V1, V2, dW bole to. Wait, dW bole to. P into dV. Is it clear? Correct then? dW bole to P into dV. Yes? So W is equal to P is, take it outside, V1, V2, dV. So W is equal to P into integration of dV. क्या होता है भाई? V होता है. So V1, V2. Apply the limits. कैसे? Upper limit minus lower limit. So this is the work done equation in case of thermodynamics. Is it clear, children? Yes. So one thing I should tell here. Look at here, children. Wait. I will tell. Sign conventions are very, very important. So in chemistry, in physics. So we are having thermodynamics chapter. In chemistry, we are going to use different sign conventions. In physics, we are going to use a different sign conventions. Don't get confused, children. Idhar dekho bhai. In case of physics, when work done is positive, when work done is negative, I will tell. Abhi dekho bhai. Sign convention. I will write here. Sign convention. Abhi dekho bhai. Sign convention kaisa hota hai. Abhi dekho. Idhar gas expand hua na. इधर क्या हुआ? गैस एक्सपांड हुआ. इफ गैस एक्सपांड्स, वर्क डन इज पॉजिटिव. इन अनदर वर्ड्स हियर वर्क डन बाय द गैस बोले तो गैस एक्सपांड्स वर्क डन is positive. फिर से, then if gas is going to compress, इसका मतलब क्या है भाई? इसका मतलब है work done by the piston. फिर से, look at it. First sign convention. If gas expands, वर्क इज पॉजिटिव. इसका मतलब क्या है? वर्क डन बाय द गैस. सेकेंड कन्वेंशन, लुक एट हियर. इफ गैस कंप्रेस देन वर्क डन इज नेगेटिव. इसका मतलब क्या है? वर्क डन ऑन द गैस. फिर से, वर्क डन बाय द गैस, work done on the gas. Is it clear, children? So this is all about heat, internal energy and work done. So this is all about work done, children. Yes? So right now we are going to stop the class. So let me stop now. So in the next episode or in the next class, we are going to learn what is thermal equilibrium and what is zeroth law of thermodynamics and what is first law of thermodynamics and graphical representation and how questions are going to ask in a NEET exam, in joint entrance exam and in KCET exam. Don't miss the class. Yes? So we are going to learn in next class. Thank you so much, children. Yes.